Case 3.
Okay, this video coming up next, I have no idea what the going on in the world.
Is that two eyes for real? Is it my Ikes? No? Seriously. Oh, you haven't heard of him either?
Miike Snow.
Paddling out. There is someone here who laughs
too hard at everything. Leprechaun shoes on a satin pillow atop of a white stone pillar. Obviously.
If you're in a hotel room and you find some old leprechaun-looking shoes, you're probably going to want to find out what you're doing there. I'm not going to put them on and dance. I'm just saying.
So the shoes turn him super gay. And he's all like, oh my god. And then he's like, these curtains must go. So he's having fun until these little child Ghostbusters come and steal him away.
What's with the weird Beethoven-looking kids that kidnap him? What is? I don't know what's going on.
It seems like they're just trying to out-weird each shot. And you know what? They want a reaction. And you want to know what else? I'm not going to give it to them.
And that's how chicken McNuggets are made. Out of fat guy.
Oh yeah, this works. The sound of a chainsaw for a battery-operated hedge trimmer. Yeah, might want to get the real sound effect on that.
I've been saying it for years. Never send a 17th century composer to do a cosmetic surgeon's job.
If your consultation is with a 14-year-old gypsy, you're
You like that? I swear, I say dick.
You know, I kind of love that aliens would come down to Earth, take our ugliest people, and give them makeovers. That's so nice, right? You always think aliens, like, hoo-hoo-hoo, don't kill us. They've just been trying to give us makeovers this whole time. Wow, don't we feel stupid? Sorry! My sentence is come back and take Hunter. I mean, look at him. Please, do us all a favor and fix that. Case.